ये बिल्कुल
वो है। Okay, I'm nice. She start live streaming? No. I'm confused. Mr. Mine.
No, wait, wait.
What's up, everybody? Bringing you a Mass Prestige level part 3. Have you seen I level up like 2 levels already? Since level 62. I'm connecting to your controller, dumbass. On air, yeah.
Oh, wait, I already got it. Alright, now I can do my intro. What up, guys? FaZe Joker, and actually, I'm not in FaZe. Wish, this is my first time playing Black Ops 3 on the PS4 with my friend Garcia. Check out his channel. He's pretty good. He's a Master Prestige already. He's doing his own live broadcast right now. This is my first time playing, so let's do this. Alright, you can find a match. Yeah, I'm good.
Check out Little Joker if you want to. I want to see if.
I'm gonna start uploading, like, not daily, but I will say, like, at least twice a day. Not twice a day. Day. Fuck, how do you say it?
Every day.
Well, yeah, like, basically almost every day. Because if you know who I am, then I probably took, like, a break because I was a lazy ass. And, yeah. Alright, you can find a match.
Oh, no.
Check out my emblem. Pretty dope. I mean, that's actually my first time trying to make one. Yeah, that's all I use. I was gonna put a FaZe, try to put a FaZe Rain logo behind it, but yeah.
All right,
we're ready. And guys, to be honest, before this we were playing and I was literally sucking butthole. I don't know why, like, usually in my PS, good, dude. But I don't know why. I was doing good before.
Hell nah.
Oh, that's my brother in the background. You can hear. He's raging over Smash. But yeah, guys.
That team, I kind of hit a quad piece, but just split it.
Oh yeah. And I love it. Actually, I was literally stuttering before this.
Yeah, he was.
Like, so fucking bad. What? Hold the fuck up. Nah.
Oh no. Okay.
Come on, come on, come on. Shit.
Fuck.
I fucked up too.
Fuck!
Alright, if you hear other stuff in the background, that's my brother. He's also. Oh, at least I got the kill. I ain't even mad. Watch this, guys. We're gonna prestige master dirt. We're gonna prestige master during this game.
That's me.
And that's him. Ooh, look at that double kill though. Oh yeah, before this, me and my friend right now we're like doing some quick scopes and another guy, and actually hit a 720 insta swap. It was pretty dope. I'll probably post it like in a little montage. I got like five seconds. So I don't know. I'll see about that. I'll probably pass. Oh my god, bro, what the fuck? I hit marker three different people, or two different people at least. Dude, I didn't even shoot. Oh my. Shut up. I'm not gonna try to rage in the beginning of the video. I can't.
You can rage all you want.
Shut the fuck. Yeah, but I'm gonna post this after, so I'm gonna.
It's already posted, man.
Well, yeah, it's already being posted. When I think about it, I think about it as a piece of tape. When you're sliding it down, everybody's watching you slide it down at the same time. Oh shit, but after that, as soon as you post it, all of it sticked onto YouTube. No one's saying. No, you have to imagine it. I don't even know what the fuck I'm saying. I'm just trying to do a commentary. Sounding all retarded. Ooh, ooh, watch this. Ooh. Ooh! Wow. Thanks a lot, faggot. Dude, if I fucking die.
I didn't know there's a thing that gives you a little bit of ammo.
The what?
Ammo. So I only had like one bullet and I had to reload. And it gave me like three bullets. Machine out. Check fire. Sit down.
And guys, leave down in the comments. Well, not really, leave down. Hey, someone's watching. Hey, that's pretty good. It's probably me. It's probably myself. I'm trying to make like five different YouTube accounts to make myself watch. Nah, not really. But whoever's watching, thanks a lot. They're probably like, god damn it, finally this fucking lazy ass posted. Hostile care package overhead. Oh, I just 360 and then started wall running. Ooh, do not die. Ooh, that's how you piss someone off. You keep ushering the depth corpse.
Yeah. Dude, I'm dying like a lot.
Dude, I'm actually pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Oh, fuck, dude, that scared me. Hey, 10 and 12.
Dude, you gotta watch him how you snipe. Oh. Snipe.
I'm actually not sniping because.
Oh my god.
Yep, I'm gonna try a snipe. That's my. Dude, out of every. Dude, there was three people. Oh. Corey Anderson. S. Not really. No. Not really.
Suck, dude. I can't believe
what does. Oh, Corey Anderson. What does not really mean? What do you mean, not really? Fuck. No, not the CUDA. Fuck this shit about. Whoa! Corey Anderson. Thank you so. Ooh, I almost drop shot at him, to be honest. Are you fucking kidding me?
He said not really.
What do you mean, not really? Like, I forgot what I was saying.
No. You know what you're saying? I'm done.
Don't snipe. Oh! Oh, okay, so you're trying to get up on me, Corey Anderson?
I told you, don't snipe.
Dude, I'm a 720 insta swap tone right now.
Get your ass up.
Bet.
That lucky shot.
Oh my god! What the?
No
dude,
way.
I almost that hit guy? That. I almost hit.
Who's that guy with the shotgun?
Dude, I almost
Did
hit
you
that.
Play?
Oh my. It's me, Jack. Oh, what's up? But, dude, did you see how I almost hit that?
I almost hit it too.
Dude, like literally, I was just talking smack, and then there was three people. Dude, if I got that, I was actually gonna go to theater and make my like follow the bullet and shit. How people always do it. That takes like 20 minutes to just do one shot. Corey, he told me not to snipe. So what am I gonna do? Snipe. They don't want you to eat. So what are we gonna do? Eat.
Stop.
No, no, I'm just...
Dumbass, I saw that. Oh. I saw that.
No, no, did you see how I took out my war machine?
No, I didn't saw that, I'm sorry.
I took out my war machine and then I jumped off. Ooh, I jumped off. No.
He killed
then...
me?
Ooh, you got wrecked. Get your shit
together. No, because those three of them versus me. Look at this bullshit. Oh, what?
Damn, you in the circle and you trying to sacrifice yourself? Wow. What?
I'm coming up, bitches. So like. Well, that was horrible for me. You did
me
good?
Too.
Oh, no, I did better than you.
You just did one more. Literally and one more kill.
Three less deaths.
But two less assists.
30.
Mm-hmm.
Love it.
I love pizza. I love it with the cameras everywhere. How do you stutter that bad? Oh my god, I'm so thirsty. I'm gonna just bring my old orange juice over there. Oh my god. Okay. So I guess since this is a commentary, I guess I should talk about shit, right? So our downstairs neighborhood was getting cleaned, right? Ah, sorry, upstairs. And then their house is so dirty, dude. I'm not even playing around. We have nothing in our house, nothing. Other than furniture and shit. But this nigga's house downstairs, dude, his shit is so dirty that there's a rat up here now. And did you see my Snapchat where the, what was it, where the couch was like flipped over and shit?
No.
No, well, the couch was all flipped over onto the side, leaning on the wall, because there was a rat. They were trying to take it out. Dude, I was like, oh my god. And then my brother was alone in the house, and he heard something, and the rat was dead-eyed staring at him, deep in his soul. And then, like, he just, like, ran away. But, yeah. They're doing a bunch of stuff to the apartments right now. Hey guys, if you ever go on and stop by to my house, my address is yeet. I'll trap all
lines of retreat. Wow. Black ops, weapons hot. Okay, you say how.
Oh yeah, Garcia. Hold up. If you ever get more subscribers, like more and more, and someone's trying to like hack you, and they actually can just by your live stream, they can fry your router. The cat. That's how I lost my 5 million subscribers.
Kill yourself, buddy.
And I love it. And I... Dude, I'm gonna just try to hit a random shit. I'm gonna just try to hit a random set. It's a swap.
Dude, you're not that good. Calm down.
Hey. I'm not that good. Nor am I that lucky, so calm down. God damn it, you see that? I got shot down? You see that?
That's no. Unlucky. Oh, let me hit a clip.
Lose it.
Shit, that was a weird clip, everyone. thought you died.
Shut up. You're just focusing on me. Like, if you know what I mean, then why would you say that? Like, And that guy says how you hit a 720 insta swap. Only thing is you had to try to hit it. Oh, like me, I suck. So don't ever take advice from me. Damn right you are. That made no sense. No, no. I feel bad for you. Well, I feel bad for your face. Oh shit! 10 out of 10 savageness. Can you even English, bruh?
Wow.
This boy's trying to rip on me.
Yeah.
What the fuck? I didn't even see him.
Come on, what are you doing all the way in the bottom?
Cool.
You? No, me, obviously. Are you sniping?
Obviously.
You are? That's why you're doing so bad?
I'm just playing. This whole time I was trying to use a machine gun, actually. Yeah, most of the time I was, most of the time I was trying to snipe. Well, by yourself? Why are you so mean? Shit. No. Can you even? Oh my god. Are you serious? That's what I'm saying.
Hostile dart inbound. Oh no.
Can you even lift, bruh?
What?
Oh, get wrecked! What? First kill.
Why? Give me no kill.
Over a quick scope, bruh. Holy shit. Alright, how many people are watching your video? 78. I have to go. Alright. Peace, Corey. Anderson. Anderson's. Tell all your friends that you're faint. Oh, well, he already left. Hey, that's pretty good. Because I can't snipe for shit. Well, he's wrong. I could be the best at sniping. Ooh, fuck on my face. Oh, bro, I just got that. Dude, we're losing so bad. Because of you?
Oh, you wanna know why?
Because of the guy with zero kills and 10 deaths? Is that why?
No, it's 0 and 11. That one. Hey, do you know the other guy?
Uh huh.
He's going 2 and 14? Yeah, that got 2. You know the other guy, 3 and 14? Yeah, that's it. No,
oh my god. I suck so much! Dude, are you. If I don't make this, I'm literally. Oh my god. And I love it. And no, you know what I don't love?
Okay, you
wow, thanks for taking my.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
That's amazing. That's down.
I didn't even kill. I hit marker him. I'm not even joking. 7 times. Oh my god. You know what? I'm not using that fucking weevil no more. Whatever the hell that is. That shit sucks. Good boots on the ground. Yeah. Ow. Fuck. Hurt. Ow, babe. Stop it. Stop. Babe, I'm not fucking playing. Stop. Hey, for everybody on Garcia's channel, just know that I'm better than him. I was just playing around for my viewers, bro. Yeah. Look, bet. I'm gonna be first place. do you want me to snipe? Or do you want me to use any gun?
Doesn't matter, something you can't do good now.
Oh my god.
Whoop, 65. We're kinda close to level 100.
Where have you been all my life? Where have you been all my life? Out in the world looking for some dick. Alright guys. Little Joker here. I'm about to tell you one of the most cringiest things that happened to me. Alright? Alright. So. Let me just finish here real quick. It was one of the most scariest and kind of made me want to cry parts in my life. And my friends here approve it, right? Garcia. Hey, that's pretty good. Hello, stupid. What is he doing? What are you doing? Oh, okay. Dude. Alright, I'm gonna tell this cringiest story, and you're here to prove it, right? Alright, so, one day I was just, you know, doing my stuff, sucking in Call of Duty, beasting in Call of Duty, and then this guy joined my match, right? So, when this guy joined in, he was alright. I never really noticed him or anything. But his name, I don't really want to say it. Fuck it. I think his name was like Hackboy. Something like that. And then, I think this was just an Advanced Warfare. It was an Advanced Warfare. And then, whatchamacallit. So I was just playing, and then I guess he had aimbot or something, like he could shoot through walls, like no matter where you were. And I was like, oh my god, he's so annoying. So then I left the game, and I joined another one. And he was still in there. And then I left and joined another one, like immediately, as soon as I saw the name, I just left. Joined another one. It was alright, it was like a regular match. But then I see his name again, I'm like, oh my god, what the hell. And then, as soon as I was like, dude, stop hacking.
Come on, man.
Shut the fuck up. Oh my god, I just died. As soon as he, like, I told him, like, hey, yo, stop hacking. It's annoying. It's not fun, you little bitch. Basically. And then,
what? Who are you telling this to?
Everyone, bitch, damn, mind your own business. Play your little Smash Bros. 10-year-old game. What you said? Mama, I love you. But she needs some. Alright. And then he'll, like, I told him to stop hacking, you little B. And then he didn't really say anything. And then as soon as I left, I don't know what, but I was max prestige everything. I had everything. I was like, oh my god. And I don't know what I did. I forgot. And I made sure. I forgot how to make sure. But, ooh, look, I finally got a kill. Hey, 2 kills, 10 deaths. That's pretty good. I'm sorry, in commentary. And then, I don't know what it was, but I checked it, and then, it was real. Dude, I was so fucking happy, dude. I was like, oh my god, yes, but then I was kind of sad, because I don't get anything else, but after a while, literally he erased everything. Like, even the level I was before, I think it was like Prestige 2, he erased everything, and then like, I couldn't even level up one time. Like, as soon as I leveled up, it stayed, like, in level, like, 1. And then, I was like, oh my god, what the hell, why? And then, I forgot what happened.
Wow.
I forgot what happened. Oh, yeah, the PS3, like, just turned off automatically. And I was like, oh my god, what the hell. And, yeah. That was so anticlimactic.
Man, out of everybody,
Was that anticlimactic?
I guess.
Do you even know what that means?
No.
Alright, fine, I'll tell you a good story. I was in school, minding my business, doing my math homework, and this girl kept on talking about some private stuff, and then I was a nosy ass, I hear, and she was like, look, feel my boob. I was like, wait, what? She was like, feel my boob. And then she got my hand, and then the teacher looked at it, she slapped the hell out of me, and I went to the principal's office, and I got detention for 5 days. There, are you happy? Caught.
That was so boring.
Like your face, I'm just playing I'm not gonna say none of that because the first part actually did happen. Not the girl, the first story, but. I don't even. Oh my fucking god. Dude, I'm in 5 kills, 16 deaths!
I'm in 8 kills.
Dude, you sucking. How about you tell a story?
Story of what?
I don't know, that's what everybody else does. Don't you see their videos? Like, they always be talking about something?
They make a video, this is a live stream. This is...
Same thing, they also do it. How the fuck did you not die, little bitch? They still do the live stream, dude. Oh my god, can you stop lagging, though? They still do it in live streams.
No.
I want to hear something about your story. Something about your life. Something so personal that it will make me want to cry. Yeah. Like when you want a Starbucks and they give you a large instead of a medium, even though he paid for the large. And the guy stared right into your eyes and he was like, drink, you fat ass. Oh, what? Oh, can I? Hey, actually got a true story. We're it's kind of nasty, but fuck it. We're going to the river, right? And then we were buying everything, and my sister was like, ooh, let's start by Starbucks. And then I was like, okay, I guess. And I never really had anything else other than, I don't know, fuck, I just died. I don't know if you got, well, I'm pretty sure they know this. It was like a chocolate mocha, something like that. And I can't drink coffee because here comes the Hershey squirts. And I drank one. Dude, the restrooms there are so nasty. I would have rather shit myself. To be honest, I would have rather shit myself. So we got in the river and my stomach started to hurt. So I just fertilized the soil. If you know what I mean.
Really?
I put new manure in the sand, if you know what I mean. I shit it all over the sand, if you know what I mean. Yeah, I'm dead serious.
Hostile guardian spotted. Oh my fucking god.
Fuck. And basically, yeah, I took a shit. And then I just went to a restroom to, like, you know, wipe, of course. What kind of animal doesn't wipe? But. Well, I haven't wiped for 5 days now, but.
No biggie. Still boring.
You'll always need good boots on. Dude!
My cousin just. Oh, calm down, this.
Dude, we have the most deaths out of everyone.
Hey. You said. Tell him to shut up. That was a boring story. That's
someone said that. Wait, who said that? Who said that? What's his name?
My cousin. My cousin.
Oh, Sporter?
No, my other cousin.
Shut. All right, other cousin, or whatever your name is. I do not know who you are, or what gives you the right to talk to me. But you're so right. My stories are boring. I'd rather kill myself than keep on talking.
Then do it, please.
Hey, that's pretty good.
Well, at least I made him shut up, guys.
Oh, no way. I remember last time I tried to commit suicide. I'm not going to do that again. You know why?
What?
I almost died.
Dying on what? Taking shit?
No. Oh my god, you didn't even listen to my joke. I said, last time I tried to commit suicide, I'm not gonna do suicide no more. Like, why? I almost died.
Wow.
Hit ass!
Oh. This. Is anyone on? Oh, yeah, he is.
Who?
He is.
Who? Who? Friend. Your friend? Invite him. Invite his bitch out now, spam.
Okay, no. Wait, what? No, no, no. Fuck. Let's go.
How about you say something?
What do you want to say? That was boring. What do you also want to say?
Well, I mean, you already said it like 5 times.
Well, I'm not the only one who said it was boring.
Huh?
I'm not the only one who said it was boring.
Oh, yeah.
My heart is beating so fast.
Can you shut up and I'm trying to do a commentary. I'm trying to do a boring ass commentary over here, Victor. God. His cousin said that I suck. He's listening. I know.
My cousin never said he sucks. He's boring. Hey,
oh yeah,
Yeah,
I'm talking to him right now. And he's talking to me, and Electron can hear. His Electron can hear me. My Electron can hear him.
What the?
Yeah, Victor. I got recognized. Giovanni's. Fuck.
What?
I messed up your name with my friend's name. It's because he looks just like you. Nothing. Never mind. What? God. Fuck. I got. Hey, is that your cousin?
No, that's my friend. David.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, David?
What's up? Yeah, after this, you're gonna join.
What, on a 1v1 or?
Can you play?
Nope.
Still can't play. Oh, I'm dead.
Why, he doesn't have PlayStation Plus?
No, I don't know. It's Black Ops 3. It doesn't even play.
Oh! Yeah, kill him. Look at that. 3 kills and 3 deaths. Look at you. 2 kills and 2 deaths. Noob. Damn, that's what he sucked, actually. Yeah, but I got recognized by Garcia's cousin. His cousin is so famous, that's why he could judge people. See? I'll be recognized
like that.
Oh, wow. Dude, I just hit that G-slide.
G-slide.
Oh my god. Cheese and crackers. Oh, hear that G-slide again with that wall run, though. What are you at? Do? Beep, beep, beep. Where are you at? Fuck off. Just fuck off. What'd you say? What'd you say about me? Talking about my mama?
I'm almost on the TV. Team
kill. You know one thing I can't believe?
Fuck! What?
All these interesting stories, but I still have no friends.
LOL.
But I got you, my love.
Oh no, stop, you're great.
Nigga, I'm talking to my hand, calm down.
Okay.
Don't start acting like Willy.
Yeah, like Willie knows something. David understands me.
You didn't even know who's Willie anyway.
Yes, I do.
What is it?
It's when you need to take a shit.
What?
Don't get sacada Willie. You know the Mexican? It's a saying. Oh, dude, I almost got a double kill right there, like, to be honest, like, TBH, like, TTYL, XOX.
Like, no pop.
Oh, okay.
I'm doing horrible, anyway. Right now, I don't know why.
Dude, I don't even know what I'm doing with my life. Ooh, I killed the purifier, though. There he is again, the purifier, though.
This is some poop.
Some poop?
Yeah, it is. Must be like,
oh,
you eat poop?
Friendly counter UAV. Who's that ass?
Who?
Friendly care package. You.
For what? Hey, not me, my commentaries. Oh damn, I'm like the number one commentary on YouTube, to be honest.
Nah, stop. Seriously.
Oh my god, how the hell did I not kill him?
Oh no. Why? I'm literally hungry. I need to eat something right now.
Oh my god, that was a big ass lag spike.
You're not you when you're hungry.
Hell nah, that's why I just ate a pizza.
Badass.
I'm saying, wait, did you say badass or fat ass or both?
Badass or both of them, nah.
Oh, dude. So. Oh my god. Well, I'm not gonna say this as a commentary because people, Joe and his cousin, will think that it is lame or boring. Well, remember last time I went to your house and then me and my brother ordered, why did I sound so like redneck? Me and my brother. We ordered like 2 boxes of pizza from, I don't wanna say a place because I'm gonna get copyrighted or some shit like that. Well, we ordered pizza. Yes, we are. I'm famous. Shut up. That's fine. Well, we ordered, what was it? Little Caesars? Ooh, that's pretty good. Both the pizza and this. And then like, we were eating. And then we asked you if he wanted, we asked Garcia if he wanted some. He was like, nah, I don't like that kind of pizza. I'm like, oh, are you sure? And we literally tried to force him. Like, to be honest, I'm not even over-exaggerating. We tried to force him. Because we didn't really think we're gonna eat it. I mean, I honestly didn't want it all to myself. Since we had 2 boxes, me and my brother, I got a whole box and he got a whole box. Dude, I'm talking about we ate everything. Literally, we ate everything. And then since it was like on a Friday or a Sunday, I mean Saturday or Friday, we slept over, of course. And then we cuddled up and shit and that's playing. But the next morning, well, you might not know this because you're not a fat ass. But the next morning, we woke up and I was like, is there any pizza left? That's literally the first thing I said. Is there any pizza left? And then when he said no, I was like so sad. I was so bummed out. I'm not even trying to be funny right now, but I actually had dreams of me actually eating the pizza in the morning.
What?
And then I was so bummed out. I was like, damn it, there's no pizza. But when we got home, we actually got more pizza, so I was pretty happy.
You fucking serious?
Yeah, I'm serious. Oh, look at that triple kill on screen! I don't suck. I'm good. All right, and then we had more pizza at home. I almost threw up actually. But and dude, I was so, oh my god, bro! I literally the whole rest of the day I went to sleep. I was like, oh my god, just dreaming up. Well, not dreaming about pizza. I already had that dream. But I was just resting. It was probably one of the best 2 days of my life eating pizza. And it's literally true. You can even verify with Garcia. It's true, right?
Yeah.
What am I like 250 pounds? Not really, but not really, but I don't wanna find my identity because I don't wanna get raped. And then well, dude, I just got the war machine. No, I didn't, because I never got multi kill.
Alright, my team's still so. Every time that they come to my house, literally every time.
Woohoo!
Let me tell you something about Little Joker. Every time. Doesn't matter what day, doesn't matter anything.
I think I know where you're going.
Wants to go to the pool.
Yes, always. I knew it. I fucking knew it. Fuck on my face.
Wait.
Come on, Sternation. Come on.
Right here.
All right, what were we saying?
Obviously, they go into the pool.
Without pizza. Without pizza.
That's it. We only long like at least an hour and 30 minutes in there. And they really want to go so badly. Like literally they're like asking me, can we go?
We even begged that we're going to clean it and that then we could go.
Know, yeah.
We literally clean it for like 15, 30 minutes actually.
Yeah. And there's another problem with that. We're going to the pool. His brother, every time that we really don't get out just for getting out. We get out. Because his brother is always, I'm hungry. Can we go play inside so we have time to play?
But oh.
Basically, he's not saying that only because he wants to play. He's basically saying that so I can give him food like, every time.
Tell him what he always wants, what food he always wants as soon as he gets out of the pool. Every single time.
He really wants everything. Do you have like...
pizza, oh my god!
You have like cookies or anything. It's like an inspire... what's it called?
Gancitos?
No, not that. It's an Inspire. What's it called? What you call it?
What?
What you call it? The Spire what?
Spider? Spider?
No, it's no. It's Spire. Like, Daventido.
Oh, expired! Expired stuff. Yeah. Cause he has a cabinet full of like expired candy or cereal or little treats.
It's not that expired.
It's not like... Dude, we ate a fucking bag of chips that was 2 years expired.
Yeah, I would need them. I just leave them right there. So, like,
hey, let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. If it doesn't have mole, it's good. Like,
every
dude.
Time they're like going to that expire, they try to like, what is in here? And they always like grab things. They always like check the date. I'm like, it's expire. Obviously, it's gonna be expire. What are you checking the date for?
Dude, he had he had a jar of chocolate. Well, not a jar, like a bag of chocolates that were expired for like I think like 2 weeks. And then, dude, I took at least 30 chocolates and I ate them all. And dude, the next day with the pizza, and the next day I regretted it. So, oh my god. I woke up. Hey, I'm gonna be honest. I woke up like at 6:30 in the morning and I ended at 7:30. I was in there for an hour. Like I'm not.
Like there's nothing like for me to eat, and then they call their mom so they can stay. But after that, they're like, can you order a pizza? Can you order a pizza? I'm like, okay.
Every single time.
Fire thing, and you still want to eat more. Damn, I just barely eat, and they're like eating like more, like 3 times me.
And then, dude, my brother, like when he begs to go into the pool, he's like, no, I promise, I'm not gonna be hungry, I'm not. And then next thing you know, he's like, hey guys, like all like shy and shit, like slowly, like hey guys, like yeah, what? And then as soon as he said that, we know he wants to get out to either eat and play. And then he's like, I want to get out, dude. No matter what, you can never win an argument. I mean, you can, but he never wants to lose to an argument. So we end up getting out like in an hour and a half. But he's like, come on, we could play this and this. We could do something else. And guess what he says as soon as we get in? Like, we ask him, what do you want to do? I don't know. So we're just in there looking like retards for like, we're not looking like retards, but yeah, basically for like 7 hours. And we're like, come on, we should have stayed outside. I remember one time we stayed outside too long that our... I couldn't walk for some time.
Oh, yeah. And what was it called? And now I have to tell them, eat before you come to my house. Eat before you come to my house. Bring a pizza and you have to, but before you come.
Oh my god, dude. Remember when we brought a pizza and we left it downstairs and we were too scared to get it because we're gonna look like fat people?
Oh, yeah.
And then we were begging Garcia to get it. Like, come on, dude, please. Come on, we'll do this, we'll do that. He wouldn't get it. And then I remember at the end, I was like, fine, I'm gonna go get it. What's the worst thing that could happen? We start walking, like, downstairs, like, halfway. Nope. And you run back upstairs, back to the room, like, nah, I don't wanna get it. We did that at least 5 times, me and my brother. But yeah, it's all cool and dope. We're about to go to the pool and get out like in 30 minutes this Friday.
Let me tell you why his brother wants to leave the pool. Always,
why?
Always, he comes to my house. He wants to play Wii and Smash Bros.
For
Wii.
Real?
That's
the only thing he
time.
Wants. Like, he tries to be like, I don't know. He says, I don't know to everything. And that's when he's like, you want to play Wii? Yeah. You want to play Mario Kart? Nah. You want to play Mario Party? Nah. You want to play Smash?
And
yeah.
And then we have to wait for him so he can be done so we can play, like, whatever we want, like soccer or Call of Duty, anything. You have to wait for him. And then there's another. If we don't play Smash Bros, we play Zombies.
Zombies is pretty good, but I don't like it playing at other. The only reason I will only play at other people's house if I'm staying the night over. Like, I can't play at someone's like house that I'm just be there for 2 hours. No, no, no. But every time we play Zombies, what's it called? He always wants to, like, in the middle of the game, hey, let's play Wii. Like, yeah. And then, dude, it's, oh my god. If you guys, if you guys are watching Garcia right now, if you remember that Mortal Kombat, what's it called? The Mortal Kombat live stream? Yeah, there was like, what, 40 something? 50 something?
Yeah, that one and the one we make a soccer.
Yeah.
And dude, right now the monster gem is doing good.
Oh yeah, that monster. I actually like that type. It was like a vlog slash video.
Yeah.
It was actually pretty good. I liked it. Literally liked it. Like I pressed the like button.
Yeah. Those are the top three of my best like views.
And if you guys don't know, I used to edit Garcia's video until he started getting pretty good, and now he doesn't need my help. And now I feel like our friendship was getting split apart, and I always wanted to ask him, do you want to marry me? And then he said no, and I was like, all right. And then he said no, and I was like, all right, fuck off, faggot. And he was like, I'm just playing. I was like, I'm sorry, baby. And then I pushed
him. That's a fucking lie. That's a lie.
Don't lie to them. Don't lie. No, like, yeah, I'm just
what
playing
you
around.
You're lying to them right now.
You're I'm playing, guys. nah, but what was I talking about? What was the first thing I was talking about before I started acting gay? Oh yeah, I helped them make his videos, but now he's actually pretty. Hey, that's pretty good. My brother was like, hey, you keep on using the same song.
Straight that song, I'm like, I can't do this.
Hey, Gio.
Can you do it?
Garcia, guess what?
What?
Huh? He's right here. Garcia.
Yeah.
So, I was in my health class, right? And they gave everyone a condom. So, you want to do the condom challenge?
Mm-hmm.
You want to try it?
No.
Why? You could get a bunch of views. Oh my god, I just got butt fucked. Dude, you're doing so turbo.
I know. But now that you said that, way better.
Oh my god, you got a double kill.
And I'm still going.
No, you're not.
Bring it.
Haters are my motivators. That's why I have no haters. I'm just a fat piece of shit.
Fucking. Okay.
Dude, when I went to GameStop, did I already say this? When I went to GameStop, I saw some Astro 50s.
This is so soft.
I know, dude. Dude, they're not even that. I mean, yeah, they're expensive. Shit, like, I'll be in debt for 5 years. Like, more than a hospital bill. Like, more than my ball surgery. Nah, like, but. I mean, I thought they were gonna be more expensive, but they're really not. They're like $269.99 basically. And I thought they were gonna be like $350. I was like, oh my god. And I saw, dude, I tried them on. Oh my god. Dude, those are more comfortable than my Beats. Those are more comfortable than my pillow. But. Can you imagine the face house? Like, everybody has a pair of those and shit.
Yeah.
Oh my god, oh my god, something. Oh, I'm so itchy. I arranged my screen from my penis to a dad's penis to your penis. You haven't seen that face rain video?
No. Well, I saw all of them. I don't know which one is it.
Is the one where he's showing his new setup.
That's my penis?
Oh, yeah.
Where he was, penis? Where his monitors penis? Were small, medium, large. He like, I erased them from my penis?
Oh, Apex.
Yeah, Apex is last. And that's middle.
Yeah.
Yeah, like from my penis to a Dutch penis to Apex penis. Apex.
I said to your penis.
To Apex. He needs some milk. Dude, that blizzard, dude, I wanted to be on that blizzard. Like, honestly, I wouldn't even. Oh my god, dude. It's gonna show how much I suck. Oh my god, it's gonna show how much I suck. No, it's gonna. Yeah, dude. Look at this, look at this. Look at those bullets flying everywhere. My penis?
My fridge is like full, like super full. Like it.
Wait, what? Wait.
Right next to my PS4. Yeah, you know, guys.
Oh, yeah, dude. If you go to Garcia's house, dude, I'm telling you, it's. Dude, his room, you can literally live there. His closet, oh my god. Tell him about the. Dude, if he actually, like, he doesn't have a lock, but he always keeps an eye on me in case I go to his closet. Because I try to sneak in there sometimes, but tell him why. Tell him what's in your closet.
Oh, there's, like, a lot of things right now.
Right now? Wait. Check right now, because before, there was some, there was, like, 12, well, not 12, but, like.
Alright, let me start with the basic. This is basic, guys. I'm gonna try to go fast. Clear. Tansios. Coffees. Big soccer ball. I don't know why. A Gatorade. Not Gatorade, like one, two. No, a packet.
He has like a 24 packet, dude.
24.
A 24 packet of Gatorade. And when he means coffee, he means Starbucks chocolate mocha coffee.
Yeah.
Like 12 packets. Two of the 12 packets.
Yeah. And then, let's start with a little bit better. That's not only like the 35 cans, like a big ass packet, even bigger than the Gatorade. They're 35 Cokes. 35.
Wait, 35 what? Cokes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Coca-Cola. Yeah, Coke. Yeah, I don't want to say one. But yeah, 35 Cokes.
And the most best delicious thing.
I already know what
ever.
It is. I want one right now.
Two packages.
Oh,
Big Texas.
Big Texas. Tell me how much is in each package.
16.
There's 16.
16. That's 32 Big Texases.
Yep, that's like 32.
And that's a pack of Cokes, two packs of Gatorade, one pack of Gatorade, two packs of coffees, and some Gansitos, which is like a Mexican bread chocolate with.
And cookies.
And cookies. Oh my god, bro. And then Daisy be having like a chocolate pie from like Domino's or something like that.
That's one. I'm sorry, maybe. That's one. I have a fridge.
Whoa, that lag though. What the hell?
I don't
think
it goes
from
here.
And right now, in my fridge, it's a. I don't know why I gotta put it, but I just put it there.
What is it?
Even though I have like 2 liter Coke. And I have like 35 cans of Coke.
And there, it's not like those little, super little fridges, no, it's like, it's like probably like, I would say like 2 feet, 2.5. I can't even tell because, I'm not saying
right
it's like.
Next to my PS4, next to my PS3, right next like to my Xbox.
His room is like a big, I want to say desktop. It's not one of those like gamer things, it's like a big, what's it called? Like a place where you put your TV in the middle, then stuff on the side with little drawers.
A weird setup.
Yeah, like a weird setup. It's not like one of those desktop setups they hear or whatnot.
Yeah.
And his fridge is like literally not even one foot away from it.
Mm-hmm.
It's awesome. Right now, I'm playing at my setup, also known as my living room. Yeah.
That's a nice setup right there.
Because one, dude, our room is literally perfect enough to put a TV right between our bunk beds. Because my mom separated them. And then, dude, there's a big space. Dude, if I buy a TV, I'm literally going to hang it up on the wall. And put the PS4 over there.
As soon as I was about to get into
it. And, dude, not only that, Garcia has the best internet connection because his Wi-Fi box is literally 5 feet away from his PS4.
Right next to me. Yeah, right next to me.
Right next. Like, you could print, like, dude. And then it has those. God damn, the fucking bugs. Has those extra little line things. I don't know what they're called. But increases the boost. The boost and speed of the Wi-Fi. He has like Wi-Fi adapters.
The other box for internet is across the room.
Yeah.
So it's even more fast.
It's like twice as fast. It's like four times. Like mine's right next to my PS4 as well, but I gotta be in my room. At least it's not in my room, because if it was, I mean, I guess I would have moved the Wi-Fi box. But my mom doesn't really. My mommy. I love you, mom. But she won't let me move it. You know why?
Because I'm fucking.
Huh? You're on face. What?
Like, are you on
face? Are you on face? No, I'm not in face. I'm not like in face. But X Gaming, I'm not gonna say I'm a pretty good. Well, actually, no, yeah, I am pretty good. I just hit a 720 insta swap, like just a few. Not in this live stream, when I was playing a private match with my friend before the live stream. But I wish I was in phase. I'm actually trying to be in phase right now. Well, not right now, but I will be trying to be in phase. And if I do, then you predict it to the future, basically. So right now, yeah, the answer is no, I'm not in phase. I really love phase. I love them. I love it. I love it. I with the cameras in the face and the monitors in it. I love it. What the fuck is wrong with my life?
Well, I'm just trying to be like Sprat. You mean Sprat? Face Sprat.
Sprat?
Optic Nosh.
I don't know why. I feel like Optic is like the only reason I like Face is because they're not only the. I mean, yeah, they have a try hard group, but they also have a sniper group, which also makes it look more badass. And not only because that's the first people I found. No, I actually watched Optic before Face.
I mean, Optic, come on, he used to be FaZe.
Yeah, I know. Actually, he moved to Optic.
Yeah. He's like one of the best.
Dude, I've seen his videos. I know, dude, that. Optic Pamash, if you're watching this, what am I saying? No, you're never gonna watch this, never in your life, not even if I give you $1,000. But Optic Pamash. Optic Pamash is really good, dude. Like, he'd be getting quad kills like nothing.
But Mars kind of struggles for that. Spratty? No, I need it like. Yeah. Couple UAV seconds. Incoming. And the other one that is kind of catching up is Face Dirty.
Face Dirty? Face Q.
Yeah.
Face Q. I never heard of them. I'm not really. I mean, I would try to learn the whole Face group. I'm not saying like everyone, but like one of the major ones. But right now, I'm only focusing on the Face House people.
I'm focusing on like the first scope. So you watch like the phase montages?
Oh yeah, I watched the phase montage. Yeah, I like. I'm not saying
face
I only the. Yeah,
face
clan.
Dirty. Yeah, like that.
Yeah, I watched. Also, I actually subscribed to some of the face clan people. Not what am I saying? The people in the montage. But yeah. Actually, I had my like little headset. I wouldn't say really headset. Like. Not earbuds as well. It's like a little cheap headset. And I literally drew the FaZe logo with the Sharpie on the side. On each side of the earphone sides. I don't know. What am I saying? I'm stuttering so much. I drew a little FaZe logo with a Sharpie. And then I actually just did a FaZe logo on my, as my emblem. Shit, I got fucked up. But yeah, X Gaming, that explains it, which I did like two whole novel of stories full of useless. Oh shit, that's pretty good. Useless information to you. Hope that helps. I'm not in phase. I suck. I suck butthole. I actually will post. I'm gonna post that 720 insta swap. I did. It's not 720. It's like between 720 and 360. It's 360 plus 180. I don't know. Do the math. Oh.
Well, I'm getting off.
Damn, that's all that shit. Oh, I thought that was Garcia. Is not letting you play?
No.
Alright, see you, man. Take care. Did he leave? Finally, I hate it. Nice.
If you would tell me who was the first thing I watched on YouTube,
I don't think porn.
Nobody will.
I know what was the first thing I watched on YouTube.
It's actually Face Clan.
You?
Face Clan? Yeah, me.
What? That's the first thing you watched?
The first thing I watched.
Damn.
Oh, look at this kid. Oh, you're going off.
He watched a Face Clan video. Ooh, I am popping. Oh, damn, Garcia, what is 8 kills and 18 deaths?
I'm sucking,
dude, you're sucking. You're really sucking. But what was the first video you watched? Face Clan? When?
Face Clan.
When did you watch it?
I don't remember.
Yeah, that's I don't.
They were playing Modern Warfare 2.
Wait, they were playing Modern Warfare 2.
Yeah, I don't remember when. But the first guy I saw, and I already say his name
Pama.
Right now, and it's Pama.
Wait.
Face Pama, it was the first guy I saw on YouTube.
First person I saw on YouTube, I actually do remember this and very vividly. Do you know Smosh?
Yeah.
Do you know the video they made about like no more Call of Duty?
No.
Well, it was like this Smosh video. They were like no more Call of Duty, and they were trying to make new game ideas, and they like involved like a gun, like no more, and then they killed them, like in a an office meeting. I don't know. My friend showed it to me, and that's when I started watching Smosh, and then I watched YouTube and. I ate pizza and I'm 400 pounds, and I'm addicted to my cats. I lick them every night. I mean. Why is it everything we talk about, I have to make it so weird?
I don't know. But, thanks to Face Bamash, when he used to be Face, thanks to I actually enjoy playing, quickscoping, or not quickscoping, but sniping.
Uh-huh.
Watching him, like, snipe.
Uh-huh.
Thanks to him, I know Face.
Alright, guys.
What was it?
Look at my Face logo, just in case you are actually wondering. Yes, I really do love Face. Look, my Face Clan, Face logo, I did kind of like a, I guess you could say a temper, because it's like a wolf. I didn't know what else to draw. I was going to put, like, I was trying to do the Face Rain. But I was trying to do the retard, also known as the dap. But yeah. Hey, look, it's been an hour and 3 minutes and 25 seconds. Dude, there's no. Oh, okay, I was about to say there's no one in this
talking
game.
Talking about dap to them, I actually took my jacket team of a dap. A lot of people will recognize it.
I know, bro. I really want one of those hoodies so bad. If you could give me one for my birthday. Just
collateral waiting. Oh, that's gonna be later. Right now, I order my Elgato. I got it for you.
Elgato?
My computer. Yeah.
And your computer? What kind of computer?
An Apple.
Apple Mac? Or a desktop? Or is it a laptop?
Pro. Yeah, Mac.
Hey, get a mouse. Like any type of mouse. It makes editing so much easier.
Alright. Not only those two things I order the guy who showed me Quickscope. Not
wait, you order the guy?
First thing I saw.
You bought a human?
No, not that.
You said you order the
I
guy
order
that
the
showed
guy
you.
That... Oh, no, stop. I order this logo of the Face Pamon.
Wait,
I ordered Jack.
What is it, like a hoodie?
Yeah, a hoodie.
Dude, you got if I ever want one of the hoodies, I want a Face logo, black hoodie with the red logo.
I was gonna get that one, but nah. I just like the red one that I use.
And then if you also can buy me like an Elgato, and if you can buy me a another scuffed gaming controller, and if you can't buy it nationally. But
and if I don't care, yeah, I'm not playing.
I'm not saying that you have to. I got my mommy. Mommy! No, it's me.
Okay.
But right. As soon as I saw you have that face jacket, I was so. I'm not gonna say I was mad at you. Like honestly, I really wasn't. But
jealous?
I was like, yeah, pretty much jealous. I was like, oh my god, I was actually gonna ask for one before, like 3 days ago, before I even saw you wearing it. And then you got the adapt one. I was like, oh my god, now you're getting another one. Fucking hate you.
Yeah, and then I ordered. I had to order someone. It's the first guy I saw playing.
And then you got an Elgato.
Yeah.
Elgato. I'm gonna tell you right now. It's gonna take you some time. Wait, when is it arriving?
I don't know. Probably this week. I ordered on Thursday. So.
Where did you get the stuff from?
Best Buy.
And what about the hoodies? Oh, Face Clan store. What am I even saying? Dude, they have Control Freaks in Best Buy. I'm gonna buy some. Did someone ask that?
So yeah. So now I'm gonna be wearing that for months. Like,
wait, what's his logo again? I forgot. Dude, okay. You know what? You know what other hoodie I want? The Face Rug one.
It's like the same. For me, it's like the same.
Yeah, but if I were to wear either like just the Face logo or something else, it'll probably be either the Face logo or the Adapts. No. Face logo or Rug, one of those. I like the style. Dude, you know, I was literally just about to order the Face Ready Keep It Real.
Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Yeah.
Can you rat face?
No.
You can't?
No. You know, I actually try.
You try?
Yeah, I try, and I'm not sure. I think I posted on YouTube. It was with me and my friend, my cousin. We're playing soccer.
Dude, we should make like, dude, do you want to make a skit when we go to your house? Like, honestly, like a legit on skit.
There you go.
Dude. I really want to.
Wait, you really heard the little joke is this Friday.
What happened?
We probably gonna make videos. Talking about the unicorn.
You're talking about me?
Fuck. Yeah.
Like what?
More videos. Now I'm actually gonna post something.
Oh yeah.
Post, but no more.
Man, thank you. Thanks a lot, X Gaming, for actually staying. He's still watching. He's like, you're a badass for actually watching and listening to my gay ass commentary. But yeah, you're the man.
Like I was saying, kind of ruining now for what I say.
You were saying like that you're gonna start making videos and oh my god, you're gonna start making videos.
I'm making more videos. I know life is kind of. I'm trying, actually, if I make a video, that's what will be a video of me hitting on my things, like the clip I showed you that someone split it. And then, yesterday I hit a weird flat M. This guy was flying, right?
Oh, sorry, my mom was flying.
Was proud. And I just shot the guy that was flying. I didn't even know that there was one in the back.
Dude, I am popping off right now. I just died. Oh my god, mommy. Giovanni, talk to me.
For me, that was, wow, weird. I've never done that.
I'm gonna start trying to go to your house more often, so because if we're gonna make a skit and if people like them, and if they ask, well, they don't really comment me anymore, but if they want more, we'll definitely make more. No, thank you so much, Jenna. No, fool, dude. Yeah, I can tell Victor to join in. He can also record.
Tell Victor that we need to make this more combat video.
Oh yeah, Victor. Victor. Garcia said that you guys need to make more Mortal Kombat videos.
Huh?
Garcia! Nah. You guys need to make more Mortal Kombat videos.
Yeah.
People love them. He was actually talking about it when we go to your house, like he was like, we should make more Mortal Kombat videos. But yeah, we're gonna start, like, I'm gonna try to go as often as I can to your house, which is pretty much week to week, and try to make more skits, like funny skits, you know?
Yeah.
We need to keep this, well, not keep it, cause you know, we're kids right now. But if we can, we should like try to get our own game set up and stuff like that.
Come on, hit the quad feed. Ah, you choked it.
I mean, you could actually get it, like, just in that little spot right there, you could get a monitor slash gaming monitor, like an Asus, and then replay. Well, you could actually just ping. That's where you're gonna have your editing. If it's small enough and you can fit a little screen and your MacBook, you could put your editing and your video right there. And your Elgato right next to you. Oh my god. I can already see your game setup, Jamal. Do people know your real name, like, in YouTube? If they don't, they probably already do, because I already said it like 5 million times by accident.
Clean kill.
Well, my real name is Tamaj.
Parmesan cheese.
Have you seen the FaZe Rain, the different type of fans?
Yeah.
Did you see the one, the pusher?
Yeah.
That one was funny. One more question. What? Can I move in? Sure! Whoa, almost died. Damn, we got raped. Hey, look, 26 and 19. 16 and 23. I need to switch my earbud. Oh, shit.
You're falling. I don't understand how face people don't do that. Huh? I can't even talk and play.
I know, dude. I'm like concentrate. If you actually look at me right now, and then you're looking at me when I'm not talking, my mouth is all open, like my teeth are kind of hanging out, and I'm like breathing hard. So like,
yeah.
Dude,
it's actually calm.
X Gaming is the real MLG, dude. He's still here watching.
Fuck me.
Unless it's glitch and I'm just saying some random stuff. But still, he's a real MLG. Boy.
Recojan esos pasos, ya les dije, Victor Hugo.
You heard my... Hugo? You heard my mama? She's about to beat my ass if I don't clean up, so give me a second. Well, we are actually going to make, we already said this 5 times, but we're gonna make it the funny ones. Come on, can I open a 30 case? Come on, 24 crypto keys. Hey, ask the gaming, should I open 3 common supply drops or 1 rare supply drop? Come on, come on.
I don't know why, guys, but right now I'm excited to play Fox. I don't know why.
To play what?
To play soccer.
Dude, we can make a soccer skit.
Oh my god.
I can't play soccer.
This what? Soul.
Like.
Hold on, I'm gonna get my headset to cover my ears right now because I'm hearing other people talk from my other ear. If I cut off, that's why.
You know how I always play with my shoes? People, like, a lot of people, like, they comment and why I...
Wait, what?
Clothes? Wait. To answer that question.
CSMO. Wait, what did he ask?
No, that was like a long time. To answer that question, I do change as you didn't know.
make me proud.
No, the wait, jacket? Are you answering my question?
No, no, I'm talking to you. Oh. I do change, if you notice, the jacket. That's right. One time I was wearing that cap, the other one I was wearing face.
Such a liar.
And the other one I was wearing.
Such a liar.
Yo, the red, I have like a lot of red, that's why.
Okay, first of all.
And those joggers you saw, like, yeah.
Hey, where'd you get your joggers from?
Macy's.
Macy's?
Yeah.
There's a boy section at Macy's?
Yes. And. What's up? I have two pairs of joggers. And when one time I didn't change, that's why you keep seeing the same thing. But I have two of them. It's not like I'm wearing the same thing. And my shoes could also combine my jacket, my joggers, and the shoes, right? Combine. But, yeah, gonna explain to y'all that I was not wearing the same thing.
My brother asked you, you always play the same song.
Yeah, that's it.
Huh?
Oh, okay. That one too.
Lo siento un poco.
That comment. I put the same song because the other songs that I have doesn't go with the video. It don't go with the video. It sounds like weird.
Yeah.
When the song goes like crazy, it's like the most.
Yeah, like yeah, you guys. Yeah.
That's why I have to use sometimes the same song over and over. And
like guys, it doesn't. He might use the same song because he wants to give you guys the best type of quality video. It's not just quantity, it's quality too.
And you're different. So I respond those two comments that are literally a lot of people are talking. Why is he wearing the same clothes? There you go. If y'all see me wearing the same thing,
it's
I
not.
Already answered y'all. It's not. I have two and three. Three jackets. Two joggers are the same.
Wait, you have three jackets? Three face jackets?
No, I mean, like, you know, I was wearing red.
Uh huh.
Sniper. Yo, I thought I was like wearing like the same. Like, the face.
Oh, okay.
And the other one I was wearing, like that.
Uh huh.
Yeah, so they can't see like the front. So. And that's what like doing to see the back, so we thought
yeah.
We were doing the same thing. Yeah. And sometimes, when I do those videos, we like I kind of cut like it's too long the video, so like put it in two parts. So it's gonna be basketball one and two, so I don't put it that long. So I can have two videos for like, tomorrow and for today. That's where it comes when you see this thing close too.
Oh yeah, that does it. That actually does explain. Oh shit, I got a random grenade kill. Because I see you one day playing basketball and like it cuts off like in the middle. And then I see you wearing the same clothes. And then like it just starts. Like damn.
That's what I do. So make that bit along. Only the monster game I can do in that.
Hey, okay, how about this? If someone comment because I have a protector for your ding dilling dong. Right? I have a condom from health class. Someone type in Garcia's comments. Would you want us to do the condom challenge? Actually, no, never mind. I mean, we could try it. If no one else is around or looking, we could try it.
He is comment that, I bet you.
No, I didn't comment it. Dude, I'm not even watching your video. Why would I waste my internet? Or slow down my Wi-Fi. Hey, people want to watch funny stuff. They want to watch us. Comment right now. Would you want it? Yes or no?
No. Like, where are you gonna get the condom first?
I have it, dude. They give one to me and Victor from health class.
When?
In my school.
It's so easy to do it. You think it's so easy? It breaks.
Dude, no, it's not. If it actually, yeah.
Yes, it does. You seen a lot of people that. Hey! Yeah. Hi, boy. I love it. Oh, this is nice.
Huh? It's gonna be your last.
Yeah.
And then what? And then you're gonna go to sleep?
Yeah.
Can we play one match? Wow. Like, can we play one five kills and then we try a quick scope match? Alright, I'll just wait for you. When you're showering.
I just answer your question.
Dude, I'm gonna expose you right now. One time when I was editing his video, if you guys actually like, if one of you guys see his videos, then you might have seen one like Nuketown 1v1, like there's many of them. In that one part where he jumped off the wall, he did like a 720,
UAV, awaiting
orders. I can't even talk. Exposing my, well, I edited it for him so it could look like he did a 720. In reality, he jumped off the wall, he missed. He jumped in the air, he missed. He jumped in the air, he missed. And then he jumped in the air, then he finally hit someone. But I made it so it looks like he just jumped off the wall, did a spin, another spin, and then he hit it.
Yeah, I heard him. He said, he made it. I never told him.
I asked you. I was FaceTiming you. I'm face. I know.
The video looks good and better.
I know, guys. I'm just trying to expose him when I just realized that I exposed myself. I made this video look a little. I mean, you gotta admit it was pretty badass. It was well edited for back then. Hey, when you get your MacBook, download Vegas Pro.
That's the editing, right?
Yeah, that's the editing. It's not like if it's porn or anything, haha. Huh?
The first time I heard it, yeah. Oh, probably, yeah. About to be the end of the live stream. The end of this game.
Wait, no, we're still gonna do a 5-5 on the live stream.
Not right now.
Not on the live stream?
Oh
yeah, alright. Well, with what bots? Nah, we'll just and then I'm gonna wait for you after the live stream, right? Hey guys, so a recap on everything. I'm gonna go to his house on Friday, sleep over probably till Saturday. We're gonna make a skit. We're gonna make, I think, one or two live streams, Mortal Kombat, Call of Duty, some soccer videos, some challenge, probably like two challenges so he can post from one day to another. Probably like three challenges, I don't know, basketball, soccer, swimming. And then we're gonna skit, and then he's gonna buy me a hoodie from FaZe for my birthday. And then, I'm playing about the last one, but everything else is true. Skit, challenge, live stream, all that, guys. He's gonna save some of the, most of the videos and stuff like that. So, the live stream's about to end. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate you, especially you, at X Gaming. He's staying in. He's still in. Real MLG. Ugh. And hope you guys enjoy. I mean, we're still gonna keep it up for a little two more minutes, just so we can have a little talk. And hope you guys enjoyed. That's my friend Garcia. Subscribe to him if you subscribe to me. Check out my channel on the Garcia side. I'm gonna start posting. I'm gonna start live streaming. I'm gonna do some challenges. Yes. Like, I still got some firecrackers. So, I mean, what do you want me to blow up? Sausage, microwave, bottle, my penis, a TV, glass. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Oh, I know what I'm gonna do for last time. I'm gonna show them how I made the phase emblem. Thank you guys so much for watching. And wait, I want you to do your, tell me when you're about to do your outro.
I'm about to do it right now.
All
right.
Thank you guys for watching on the Garcia side. I appreciate you guys actually not cussing me out because I can really understand that I suck at commentaries. I really do, honestly, I really do. And I was actually doing pretty good at the end. Thanks so much, and keep on supporting Garcia. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. Anything for you, baby? I mean, Garcia?
Whoa, what
happened?
All right, hopefully you enjoy.
One more thing. If any of you guys, I'm sorry, if any of you guys are wondering, no, I'm not gay. Because I'm pretty sure they're gonna wonder. All right, go.
Hopefully I enjoy all those three, all the comments, all the answers I did for y'all, of the clothes, about everything I answered for you. So, you already know the story. Hopefully you watch this live stream and you understand. And yeah, we're gonna make more videos like the little Joker said. And we're gonna... Avoid.
He has to take a shower, guys. If not, yeah, we would have not ended it. So, wait, I'm opening up my supply drops.
Like and subscribe. Peace.
Peace, guys.
Right here.
Alright, hey, are we still gonna do a 5-on-5?
Great purchases.
All three of those were all
right, guys. I'm gonna-